4.40-pound bass right after Dale just caught the 6-pounder. This is insane.